So currently P7, and we will box end of this lap.
Copy.
So currently P5. So box and call the car.
Yep.
It's P4. Yeah, we're happy with that.
A little bit different, as the Grand Prix grid is decided by more racing in today's eagerly anticipated sprint. And after a season of sprints, this is the last one of the year. This circuit is certainly no stranger to overtakes, so I think we're in for a good one.
Points go to the top finishers in the sprint, and with no mandatory pit stops, it's all about the racing on the track.
Well, no doubt there'll be plenty of action today here at the Sao Paulo Sprint. 24 laps around Sao Paulo in today's sprint. And it's lights out, and away we go. Not quite sure what's happened there.
Thank you.
Max Verstappen over the finish line to win the sprint.
Okay, so we've taken the flag. That was P7. Nice job.
Good team effort.
So you've taken the flag. P8. Good.
And after today's sprint, it's a finish in the points for Lewis Hamilton.
There will definitely be some lessons to learn for them, but this was solid work.
Well, there's nothing quite like it. Welcome along to race day.
Brazil loves a home racer, and none more so than the brilliant Ayrton Senna. His victory here at Interlagos in 1991, fighting a broken gearbox, is one of the most emotional moments in F1 history.
At least from what you've seen in the paddock, Karun, how would you describe the mood in the Mercedes camp?
To be honest, I think they'll be feeling great. The mood amongst the team has been very strong recently, and they'll be hoping to deliver again today.
And when it comes down to it, there's simply no telling what will happen here in the ups and downs of Sao Paulo. We're not too far away from the race start here as we edge closer to the 71 laps of the Sao Paulo Grand Prix. Now, this could be an important race for Pierre Gasly.
No one wants to start in P20, but that's the challenge they face today. Let's see what they've got.
But there's no more time left. We've got a race on our hands. And now, it's time for the Sao Paulo Grand Prix. It's lights out, and away we go.
Just show me what you've got.
Copy.
A look, heading on to Junsao, and they just can't keep on the track. Well, hopefully not. Let's have a look at that. Right, let's have a look here. Right, we're down at turn 5. They decide to give it a go. Chandok, talk us through this one.
In came Fernando Alonso. Ah, there's been a problem.
Over to you, Karun.
The Alfa Romeo team there standing by.
It's not going to be long now, mate.
Yeah, agree.
Mirrors.
Yeah. Okay, copy.
Right.
Sorry about that. So be exiting into traffic. Pretty hot, mate. So we are low on back.
There's been a crash!